Hey, good afternoon, everyone. Trackman 44 here. Hey, I'm down here at the lake property, where my daughter and my son-in-law's house is. We're getting ready to do a little bit of scratching here, so I brought the little Kubota down to get in here and kind of clean the area out before we use the big boy to dig out some stumps and everything. We're getting ready to pour a little concrete, maybe build a little bit of a shed for her lake toy, so to speak, and also her lawn equipment. So hang in there a little bit. We're going to churn up some dirt. We're going to make some a nice-looking spot. Actually, we're going to make a nasty-looking spot, a bit nastier-looking. Little vacant lake lot that my daughter was able to buy to extend this side of her property. But once we kind of get this cleared up, then we're going to go ahead and take the backhoe and dig out these stumps and everything. Probably won't get to that today because I got a couple of leaking O-rings on a swivel hydraulic fitting on the actual backhoe. So we won't be using the backhoe, but eventually we're going to be firing that one up. Well, we got the initial area cleaned up. Just had so much debris here, just need to get that pushed away. All the stuff right in the middle still needs to be cleaned up because that's pretty much where everything's going to be. Later on in the fall, but of course, we got to dig the footing and pour a monolithic pour with the footing and a slab. And then we'll go ahead and sort out this stuff and go ahead and build a burn pile and burn most of this stuff. But for now, let's just get the area nice and clear. And then when I get the backhoe fixed, I'll be back. And we're going to go ahead and dig out the larger stumps and all these little guys I was hiking with a little tractor. But I got done what I needed to get done today with the little guy. And you know what? This has been a fun afternoon. And this is Tracking Man 44. And I'm out of here now.